Well, the guys think we're still in Bedford. But we're not. We're in Gateshead. Bedford, Gateshead. And we just went head up into Kelso. A surprise visit.
Here we are at Kelso with our little tickets.
Oh, there.
Hey! Right near these?
Right, knock it off, Sid.
Are you on him?
His big cat and his last coming. I'm hiding in that tent and I don't know. The tent's gonna ring us.
You wanna meet up over there, did you? Well, just sneak up here.
My cousin, because he was trying to flag his way in. Oh. I was driving the taxi, so we had to pick a fare up. He's got a load of gear in the car.
He's got the chicken seeker.
Oh. I drove straight in.
So what are you going to do, drive back, back out and meet him? We did that yesterday.
I couldn't get away with anything worse.
So are you going to drive back out and meet him?
We're honest, isn't it?
We should get back out that way. We've been out all the time.
Did they give you a sticker?
No.
You didn't know what? Yeah. Attacking valleys. Yeah.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feel, and I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds.
Myself, I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year, so many men's soul and faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Made that sure that Pilate washed his hands and sealed his fate. To meet you, hope you guess my name. Oh, what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. I stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was a top one. And his ministers, Anastasia. Screamed in vain. Our overtake held a general's rank when a blitzkrieg raged and the body sank.
You had your fingers crossed, I saw that. Buddy, got a fingers crossed.
Mouse.
Oh. Paddy is king.
Tell me what Paddy is.
A gay boy with no friends.
Okay.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste, and I lay traps for the through the doors, who get killed before they